Diana called. She can't make it today.
Dinosaur. So she did.
We're gonna be chopping
millions
it like
of
it's
years
hot.
Ago. It's been millions Instant. Of years. It's fine.
It's been 65 million years.
Is that true?
Like it's hot.
Since dinosaur.
Oh, nice, man. It's so hard not to bounce to this song. Jason, do you have any idea what we're doing today?
Yes, I do. I do. I was told. Okay. I was told we are going to be putting together a food.
A food.
A food of sorts. and the way we're going to do that, we're going to pull certain things out of our chests. We have two chests today. So first of all, the elephant in the room.
Yep.
The trunk in the room.
I thought you were talking about my poison oak.
We can.
We
can.
That's the other thing. The elephant in the room.
Should we start on fire?
Should we start on fire?
I love it.
So if you notice some weird bubbles on my hand.
Oh, man. That's good poison oak music. I like
it's
that
the
drop.
Poison oak.
Yeah.
So just don't be freaked out by me.
Yeah.
You don't have to eat what we're cooking.
What's that? Oh, 200 new viewers just tuned in.
Hey, our oak heads looking for some new tips on how to get poison oak. My third time this year.
People love a good skin ailment.
A scalement.
A scalement.
Ooh, speaking of scalements.
So here we are. We have, as usual, no idea what's about to happen, what we're about to pull out of our chests. Normally, we have Chesty here, of course.
Hello, old friend.
And we've got a Chesty impersonator over here.
Oh, red.
Yeah, fake Chesty. So Barry and I are going to pull out the same item, okay. I've been told, from each of these chests and use those items to prepare food.
Okay.
It's all food based. And Dylan's here.
Dylan, ladies and gentlemen.
Hey guys, you're gonna need some chicken.
Oh.
Before we open the chest.
Before we even start,
we're
gonna need some chicken.
So
with
I'm
some
need
Simply
my friend,
Smart.
Fallon over here to show us how to use our air fryer.
That's all right. Fallon, ladies and gentlemen.
All right, Fallon, walk us through the Ninja air fryer and how to do it.
Now, is the Ninja air fryer for sale here at Market Live? Do we know?
Yes.
I'm told it
yes.
is.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Absolutely. Why would we not sell an air fryer? This is a household necessity, you guys.
Exactly. All right. $179 before we get any further.
Worth it.
That's nothing.
Worth it.
That's nothing.
You want crispy chicken?
Stick around. You can earn that much money.
How much money do you spend
with
on Postmates?
Like two spins of the wheel.
On Postmates?
Too much.
$200 a day?
Exactly.
Yeah.
Okay,
my man loves his Slurpees.
Woo!
All right. So this is a double Ninja. So we're gonna start with
Barry's a double ninja.
Barry, high five. Okay.
It's double. You always gotta go two.
Side eye. Yeah. Okay.
Sorry.
So we're gonna do. We'll put him in first. So we'll take him out.
Do you know how many I'm supposed to do? Anyone?
You just want to line the bottom. If you overfill it, you won't get
all
even
of them, right?
Cooking.
Oh, are we supposed to do half and half for any reason,
four,
Dylan?
Okay. And then four in this
Dylan
one.
Dylan says this.
Here's what it looks like.
So line the bottom.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Look at that.
You line the bottom. It's like shelf paper.
You're
but
hey,
with chicken.
Come for Chesty, stay for the close-ups of uncooked chicken nuggets.
Okay, pro tip though, if you're lazy like me, you could put aluminum foil on the base. So then you just take it out. You don't have to clean the thing.
That's not lazy.
Yeah.
That's just smart.
It's a life hack.
Lazy
okay.
like Fallon.
Are we doing this one too or no?
Yeah, let's do it.
Let's do both.
Nice. Oh yeah. Now we're gonna need a close-up. Mitch, are you ready for this? It's gonna be hot. It's gonna be heavy. All right, Jason, give him that gluten-free close-up real quick.
Oh, they're
yeah.
GF. Perfect.
Oh, look at that. Wow.
Look at that.
Meme right. it.
That's my girlfriend.
Meme it.
All right.
That's
all
your
right,
girlfriend.
So we're gonna turn on the power. And then we're gonna start with section one. So we'll hit one, and then you'll hit bake.
Okay.
Nice.
And then there's a section right here, it says temp. So we're gonna blast it to 400 because
Ooh.
we're not waiting that long.
No.
And then time wise, let's do like
yeah.
Let's do like 8 minutes on one side, then we'll flip it.
I like that.
Okay, so that's gonna start. Oh, I turned it off.
Uh-oh.
That would happen to me. Okay, bake, 400.
Fallon, if you were to choose, I know you can't hear the song that's happening right now. If you could choose a song that was happening, what do you think it would be right now?
Shop
okay,
It Like It's Hot.
Okay, so since the show is called Shop It Like It's Hot, I would want to hear Drop It Like It's Hot.
It's close.
Okay, we've done that already.
It is
oh,
heat
really?
Very close.
It is heat related.
It's,
is it Burning Up by the Jonas Brothers?
Ooh,
no, but
no, I like
but
that
we'll add
too.
That to the mix.
Pump Up the Jam.
Ooh, Pump the Jams,
pump
them
jam.
Up. Is it that song?
That's
yeah.
that one.
Okay, okay, cool. Okay, so now I'm hitting number two, so we can get that one started. So
let's blaze it up.
Okay, bake.
Yep, there you go.
Temp 400.
This is fantastic, by the way. You can cook
100,
you wouldn't just normally do double chicken in your two-sided air fryer. Normally,
we don't know what these people would do.
A side and a main, possibly.
Okay, they're both on.
Look at this. One for 8 minutes and one for 10 minutes.
Yeah, because
just to keep us on our toes.
Some people like their chicken a little not as crispy. I don't know. I'm not built like that. Yeah. Okay, yeah. Thank you.
Fallon, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you, Fallon.
Thank you, Fallon. You are now officially a double ninja.
I'm told from the threads that my mom bought my sister one of those for her birthday last year, and booyah. Who's the favorite?
Booyah.
I'm getting trolled by my sister online right now.
I like that.
Yeah.
Well, who is the favorite?
It's happening.
Oh, it's her.
She's the favorite.
Yeah.
That's what she's insinuating.
I'm
the favorite son.
We've got Grant Haynes is asking, what do we mean by these people? We mean our viewers.
Yes.
Our hotheads.
Inclusivity, Grant.
And Jen Drake recommends cooking with gloves while I have poison oak. Jen.
You know what, Jen? Mind your own. Stick to your
business,
knitting, Jen.
Jen.
Dylan, should we open up?
Stick to your knitting. Jason used that in a meeting this morning.
I've said stick to your knitting twice in 2 weeks and twice in my whole life.
So, Jen, also, you're in good company.
Yeah.
All right, so now we're both going at the same time.
There's a lot in here. Just grab number one.
Wow,
the thing
number
that says
one. Okay. Is this it?
Oh, here, it's two things.
Yeah, right.
Okay, nice. Okay.
So we have,
okay.
We each have the same things, different colors.
Look at this.
Now let me ask you this. Are you,
I got some pornography in mind. Maybe?
Oh.
Maybe?
Well, guys, I think you're gonna probably need some of these.
Excuse you.
I don't mean to rush in.
My
but
goodness.
I've got some things for you to test it out.
Where did these come from?
Trader Joe's.
No.
This is from Trader Joe's?
This is not from Trader Joe's.
Seedless cucumbers not yet available on
market. See, this one got all frozen.
Wow.
In the edge here.
I don't know that I've ever experienced a cucumber this large before. But my guess is it's time to do some peeling.
Let's do it.
Now,
all
the premise of today, guys, is you will need to save some of these.
Some of the carrots?
Some of the ingredients you will want to hold on to for later.
I'm holding on to this forever.
Yeah,
plot twist.
We weren't just going to peel these and throw them away, Dylan.
Or, feed them to stray cats, whatever you normally do. Don't normally do that. Just save some parts and pieces for later.
Van Jam says, this is a scary trip to Innuendo Town.
We never left.
We live in Innuendo Town, Van Jam. By the way, speaking of Van Jam, if you have not been to Dynasty Typewriter
here in Los Angeles, California,
then you need to get your butt into that theater and at a show because it's the most amazing, magical theater in Los Angeles. And yes, Antonio Banderas is here. You look like you want to say something.
Always, you know? it's my default setting. I just wanted to talk about the OXO Softworks Y Peeler.
Okay,
which
it's got a safety
cover. Only
works
when you take off the safety.
Okay.
Is it called a safety? And even then.
Can you go both directions? Can I go up and then down?
I feel like.
Kind of.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Yeah, nice. Yeah. I'm just getting into it.
Yeah. I go up. I go down. Well, that's kind of up.
You know? I mean.
The other one was down.
Yeah.
That's pretty good.
This is fun.
Pretty good. You know, when you take the skin off, it doesn't make you as gassy.
That true?
Works for me.
You did a better job. I was kind of goofing around. But,
thank you. Oh, I love we're getting some really nice.
Olympic
style.
This is an event.
And the cool thing too is that once you have,
mine's broken.
Once you've done this, then you get to make a cool wig for yourself. Look like Sigmund and the Sea Monsters.
Are we
getting that,
stuff?
Mitch? We got this. How long can I keep this going for? We get this? Do we get it? Did we get it?
I'm glad you were down to do this.
This was
a great idea.
This is what we do. This is what we live for. This is why we're here. It actually feels really nice.
I'm going to reduce his puffiness here.
If
you have, not that you have any.
I do have puffiness. I got poison oak on my face. So this helps for that, too.
Okay.
So
this is a good look.
We could all do this together.
Who knew that's what was going to happen with the cucumber?
By the way, this peeler, only $10.99. I look like Rick James.
So the Y peeler from OXO, available at Market Live, only $10.99.
Yep.
Peels cucumbers and gives you an impromptu wig.
How did you not peel your cucumber?
You know, what?
Mine's a left-handed peeler.
You got this amazing. Wow, I look really, really, truly like a crazy person.
You're fine.
We have this amazing peeler, and yours looks like it was peeled by a blind person who also can't feel anything. Because I think a blind person would actually do a really nice job. Anyways,
I kind of want to.
Shots fired. All right, so now we're doing this. Jason just puts his frustrations into peeling.
I do know how to do
this. And maybe that's why, because as Yoda says,
don't feel angry, we do.
Something like that. There we go. Is it maybe yours? I don't think so. All right, so we have peeled.
Now we're talking.
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, I'm slipping on cukes.
Cukes.
Slipping on cukes. Feeling the dream. Are you ready?
All right, I'm number one.
What next? Number one.
Are we done with this, Dylan? Did we do a good job?
Cucumber's a hell of a drug.
You guys did a really great job. You might want to save, we'll remove the wig. Mm-hmm. We'll save this for after we're done working.
Okay.
Obviously.
Can we get a an audience reaction on the better peeled cucumber?
Of course.
Aries?
It's hard to judge, isn't it?
Some of us don't.
Oh, Barry is a pro, has joined us today. Nice to see you.
Beyonce is always here.
I will say it smells really good right now.
Thank you.
I'm very much the peeled
cucumber. Peeled cucumber is a really nice experience. And I'm glad that we could all be here for it.
But we're ready for number two. Guys.
Do we have smell-o-vision at home? Can you guys get any of this? Get a little closer. You getting any of that? Mitch, we getting that?
Is this in 3D or 4D?
4D? 4D? Can't make up for a bad peel by just getting it close.
All right, number two.
Number two, let's do this.
Number two, and then I'm gonna spin the wheel.
By the way, I was gonna say maybe before number two we spin the wheel.
Barry?
I'm a dog, I'm a dirty dog.
Let's do it. All right, Beyonce says Barry, obviously.
Oh, thank you. Oh, for the cucumber, not the wheel spin.
No, you're correct, yes.
Thank you, Beyonce, always nice to have you here.
Offsides is laughing at your jokes.
That's always
just
good.
Just a ha ha.
What about our friends Van Jam already have some great, you know, living for this pro blind content. That's what we do here. They put on great shows every week. It's time for us to give back a little something to Dynasty Typewriter.
Van Jam getting a spin. Here
all
we
right,
go.
All right, Van Jam.
This is for one compliment and possible gift card to be used at Market
Live. I'm so nervous. Here we go. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Okay, this is
making you earn it.
Here we go, Van Jam. Mm-hmm. Come on, baby.
Mm-hmm.
That's
mm-hmm.
Vanessa Ragland and Jamie Flam. We don't know which it is. It might be both of them. Might be watching from the theater. There we go. I want to make it with you. You got a $10 gift card. Hey, they can't all be hundos.
But tune in.
But $10, that's something. You should get a peeler.
Like it's hot.
Oh, you only got to pay an extra 99 cents.
You know what? We'll cover that.
Congratulations, Van Jam. We love you, and we're really excited to see what kind of gigantic cucumbers you can peel.
Please put them
in the mail, send them to us, and we'll see how it goes.
The chicken over here on this side says, cool.
Cool. Cool it,
this
man.
Chicken's cool. This one's still counting down. You need to check on it? Stick
I
a thermometer
cucumber.
In there?
I love cucumber. I really do. It's my favorite vegetable.
All right, number two.
Van Jam, you're only a dollar away from a peel there. Oh, man.
Both of them. We're here for you. Collectively, they're still only a dollar away from a peeler. All right.
We're here for you. You're welcome.
Ooh, look at this.
Oh, yeah.
Ketchup, Barry.
Oh, yeah.
Here, you want this?
Yeah.
All right.
Cucumber's so good.
Faba wow.
Especially when it's the size of your arm.
Sorry, Mitch.
Oh, yeah. Here we go. Faba wow.
You know, when you want a cutlery set, you want it with a
so
soft.
If you're going to have
you got
a knife,
us, Dylan?
You're going to want something to test out some
Ooh,
knives with, right?
Black Beauty.
And
look
at how
this.
Great those look, yeah.
Oh, jeez. Yeah, with a little gold accent.
You're all of the knives right here come in
here.
One set.
Yes, it's a 12-piece set.
So I got some stuff for us to try it out.
I gotta say, if you have these in your kitchen, you look like a pro.
Talk about being a double ninja. GTFO.
We do talk about that frequently.
Oh my God. So We got sharp and pointy. Mm-hmm. We got long and toothy.
Mm. Chop it like it's hot.
You know knives. You know that Barry was actually once a Cutco sales rep.
I was a knife salesman. Yep. I sold knives door to door for Cutco.
And he would say things like, sir, may I interest you in a long and toothy or a short and pointy? And was subsequently put on many watch lists.
And then I started selling watches.
Oh. Plot twist!
Thank you, Dylan.
All right, Dylan, what am I doing with this? Am I Julianning? Am I dicing?
Julianne Moore is here.
Well, you want to try to maintain some integrity because...
That's what my mom would say.
Yeah.
Too late.
Because you're going to need these later, guys. You're going to need all of these ingredients later.
Are these like stuffed peppers?
Wait, we're going to be filling the peppers?
No. You're going to be using pieces of the pepper later.
Can I give a pepper hack? Are we ready for this?
We're the cryptic ones. Can you be more specific?
A julienne is fine. A julienne is fine.
Thank you.
Yeah. A julienne is fine.
Can you say that one more time?
A julienne is fine.
T-shirt.
There you go.
I've got a pepper hack.
Yep. Okay.
It's a great way. I'm going to see if I can slice this pepper without moving a single seed.
Go off, Gordon Ramsay. Let's see this.
Ready? Ooh, I like this music. Okay, right? So first you get your point of entry. Okay, here, Mitch, I'm going to give you a nice shot here. Yeah, there we go. All right, so now we can see inside it, okay? Now we know how to avoid them dang pepper seeds.
Where's?
So then we go all around them. Look at this. Oh, yeah.
That knife is just cutting with butter.
And I don't know if you've tried cutting with butter before, but it's smooth.
Cutting with butter? Using butter to cut.
Yeah. Yeah. That. Look at this. Haven't lost a single seed so far. Oh, yeah. Look at that. And then if you want, you can just do a little hello.
Love it. That's actually really cool. I've never seen anybody cut a bell pepper.
Thanks,
that
Dylan. It's Julianne. It's fun.
Yes. Well.
Yeah. What do we think?
I love it. Let me grab you guys some.
It's all about having a clean workstation.
Store your ingredients.
See?
What?
It's all about having a clean workstation.
Yes, it is.
This is the key.
That is a very mise en place. That's a really.
Thank you. Add that to the mix.
That's a really nice workstation you got there, Jason.
Yeah.
Look at this.
What am I doing with this tomato?
Would you like to see a tomato hack? What do we think? What are our tomato heads out there? You guys want to see a cool tomato hack?
Tomato heads.
I don't have one, but I'm going to just try and make something up.
Oh, you have the trash can.
I
see what's happening.
Oh, look at that. I got to say, these Fabaware knives.
Fabaware.
They're really nice. Now, the true test is when you're cutting a tomato.
Oh, yeah.
When
especially
you get a tomato,
super ripe.
Yeah, if it smashes it,
mm-hmm.
no good. If it makes a mushy cut, am I right?
Mm-hmm.
We don't like.
Mushy cut, no bueno.
Make the mushy cut, get the knife on the fucking cutting.
All right.
Here we go.
Ready?
See what we got.
It's a good cut.
Oh, yeah. Oh, wow. It's like cutting with butter.
Mm-hmm.
Am I right? Yeah.
Dylan, what am I doing with these tomatoes? Cubing them?
Wow.
Same?
Cubing them.
Same.
A julienne is just
same.
A julienne is just one. All right. We got a mater head in the house.
Slice them?
All right.
Look at
band
this.
Jam.
Oh, my goodness.
This is so nice to have you here. Barry is a pro. Barry is a pro wants to throw the tomato at Barry. Huh. This show has gotten really meta.
Yeah, I like it.
That doesn't blow your brains.
All right.
I don't know where to go with that. Yep. Thank you.
Plot
twist. Just gonna give this a little bit of this. See what happens.
Let's just move on. Huh?
Yeah. All right. Can we get some slicing music?
Okay. Slicing music. The controller's like, no, no, you can't.
No. Oh yeah.
That's a good drop.
That's a good drop. Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, this song's great, right? Because you're thinking about the future food.
You can chop it like it's hot.
You know that something nice is on its way.
Go ahead and hold that plate up, too. Can we see this plate?
Look at this one here?
Yeah, look at how beautiful this plate is.
Make sure you got this.
Bow.
Chica chica. I mean, the colors here. Vibrant. Hopefully you're watching in 4K.
Oh yeah. Home. Who's not watching in 4K?
If you're not. If so, are we doing this with this now?
I don't know. I'm just doing stuff. I don't know what's happening.
Dylan, are we doing this with
this? Dylan won't tell us what's happening. So I'm just cutting.
Yeah, I would say, you know, slicing and dicing is the name of the game for this contest.
Wait,
dicing?
I feel like it's slicing.
No,
more
dice. You guys will see. Just think, hey, you got mm-hmm. you got a couple of ingredients. They mm-hmm. all kind of go together, mm-hmm. right?
They all kind of go together.
You got chicken in the air fryer. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, nuts.
Let's be conscious of what the ingredients are, and we'll move mm-hmm. on to the
I
next.
I am unconscious.
How much are these knives? Do we know?
Oh, yeah. These knives are so nice. Big fan.
Farboard.
Big fan.
Better than Cutco?
Well, I might get shot on my drive home if I say this, because the Cutco ambassadors are everywhere, but,
Bruh.
I'm gonna say, yeah.
Cutco Mafia, where you at?
Or my Cutcos.
Come on, come at us.
My Cutcos is...
Come for us.
I'm gonna say I like it better. You know why I like this better than Cutco? Because you don't have to have someone come to your house.
To sell your knives.
To sell your knives. I used to wear a cape. I wore a cape. And I would show up at houses, and I would do the tricks. You get the scissors, and you'd cut a penny into a corkscrew.
Yeah.
Get a piece of leather, and you cut it with the knife.
And the cape helped you do all that.
And the cape helped me sell about 5 knives.
Which is 10% more mm-hmm. than a capeless sales rep.
Mm-hmm.
Number 3? Let's do it. All right, here we go.
Sometimes, okay. Oh, yeah. Here we go, some nice plates. Oh yeah, I want everyone to be able to see what's happening here.
What's cooking? What's
back
cooking?
To the chest. Okay.
I see.
Thank you, Dylan.
The box.
Okay. Oh, did we ever get the price of these knives?
What's in the box?
Really, I gotta know how
the knife
much
set.
These knives are.
$21.99.
What?
No, that's not possible.
Or no, $19.99.
What?
Stop.
Yeah.
Makes me want to stab something.
And you get that many knives in the box. It comes with, 5 knives?
How is that possible?
Of all different sizes. Bread knife.
Don't believe everything you hear here, because that seems like a lie to me.
Yeah.
It's too cheap.
Can we fact
too
check
sharp.
That? Can we fact check Dylan?
Too sharp, too cheap.
Yeah. Knives are $21.99. The chopper's $19.99.
$21.99. I got to say, this little gold aspect right here, yeah, look at that.
Yeah.
That's
an 8-inch long and toothy. That's nice.
I like them long and toothy.
Mm-hmm.
Don't all right. we all? Now, we do have a power source for these boys, because you do have to plug these in. So I'm going to help you guys out with that.
These are boys?
Yeah, talk to me. They're both. Let me look. Yep.
Yeah. Well. Does anyone at home have any idea what we're making? Because we don't.
Oh, yeah. Any guesses?
Van Jam, we never actually cooked the pennies. But yes, that would be sad if you're really down on your luck and you got to make penny soup.
Mm.
If that's the case, let us know, and we're going to send you some veggie slices. So if you're at home and you're currently making soup out of coins, please let us know.
Yeah, we'll at least let you spin the wheel.
Exactly, yes. Grant Haynes hoping for a slap chop. Oh, man, I love a good slap chop.
Slap chop would be good.
Yeah.
I mean, double ninja here. That's his signature move, the old
right?
slap chop.
You start with the slap,
you don't do both at the same time? I thought it was more of a...
I do like that. It just depends on whether you use the Eastern method or the new Western style. I definitely
and
go
Dylan,
for the...
And Dylan, how much is this on market.live?
Lettuce is not yet available on market.live, well, but we do hope to change that in the very near future.
Yeah.
Okay.
The chopper fresh. Lettuce is available now.
Market.fresh. This is, by the way, if you're tuning in for the first time, this is the first time that we have ever had a numerical sequence of items.
Shop it like it's
the
hot.
First time we've been in this location in the kitchen.
Shop it like it's hot.
The first time we've been working with food.
Shop
so
like
we're just
hot.
All on a whole new journey here together.
First time
we're all
here.
Winging it, but it's going to lead to a battle royale, my friends.
All
it's going
right.
to lead to a battle royale.
Okay.
All right. Well, let's.
We're here
so,
for it.
So, Dylan.
Oh. Oh, are we making salsa? Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Definitely,
oh, no.
yeah. Don't want to lean too hard on that.
Oh, geez.
This is the chopper. And this will chop.
Get through the chopper!
Oh, this is what he was talking about.
Yeah, he had to make some salsa. Get through the chopper, I've got too many vegetables waiting to be made into a salsa.
Simply stack and press to chop, release to stop.
Hey,
hop on pop.
It's too easy.
Get it to chop.
So I got you guys some lettuce and some onions, but you could really use that for anything. I mean, you could use for coffee beans, seeds.
Coffee seeds.
Anything you want to slap and chop.
So are we supposed to do something with this right now?
You could try chopping lettuce, shredding some lettuce with it. You could try doing some onion with it. We could grab various other items.
We could shred some lettuce.
So mysterious.
Yeah.
All right. Do you want to do onion and I'll do lettuce and then we see what happens?
Yeah.
What do you think about that? Do you like that?
Yeah.
Do you like that? Does that sound nice to you, Jason?
A little tip on the onion.
And a tip of the onion to you.
Chew some gum while you're cutting an onion. Makes you breathe in through your mouth and not through your nose. Fewer tears.
Well, look at that. Also, if you clench your buttocks while you're doing it, then you don't breathe in through your butt.
That's right.
Thanks, family.
If you do breathe in through your butt, say so in the comments.
Where my butt breathers at?
Chop it like it's hot.
Yep.
Hey!
Okay.
What'd you do?
Well,
what'd you make?
I don't really know yet.
No?
TBD. Yeah, it's too
she's
full.
She's too full. The chopper.
No
room in the chopper.
There's no room in the chopper. You've got to take all the lettuce out.
Good thing I've been practicing that in person.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Well, I think Dylan kind of sent me on a monkey chase. Is that what they call it?
The old monkey chase.
Dog and monkey show.
You're not chopping it like it's hot unless you're on a monkey chase.
I am on a monkey chase.
And you can stand back.
There you go. You got some shredded lettuce.
Look at that. See, that's that's how you do it.
Wow.
Yeah, the B-man kind of effed up his lettuce.
Check that out.
Get to the chopper.
Wow.
Boom.
Oh, nice. And it makes a little ring of fire.
Yeah, you can boil an egg in the middle of your onions?
Yes.
I have a boiled egg with onions every day.
Chesty's Bestie says wearing contacts prevents onion tears.
Is that true?
Terry thinks we're making chicken salad. Jen thinks we're making gazpacho.
Oh,
Papa thinks some veggie soup. All right. Okay. Dylan says they're good guesses.
Oh, yeah. You really liquefied.
Yeah. Look at that. You see that, Mitch?
Onion for sure.
Mitch is just shaking his head at me. I get it.
Are you proud of yourself?
I'm not proud of myself. No.
Pureed lettuce is a good way to start the day, guys. You don't think so?
I mean, you got to get your greens in you.
The old stacking press, eh?
The old stacking press.
Tamaño perfecto para one second.
Yep.
Perfect size for everyday use with lettuce bowl. Look at that.
But look at the dicing on that, dude. If you were to try to do that with a knife,
I would still be doing it.
You'd still be chopping.
You'd be dicing till you die.
I mean, this is a mince, I think you'd say.
Yeah. The chopper's $20.
I mean, I went overkill.
Everything's machine washable, you know?
$20.
You know, yeah.
That's not bad at all.
Pulse however much you want.
$20. Get out of here. You guys have $20. I know all of you at home, you make $20 just sitting on the toilet. Am I right?
Especially you butt breathers.
Oh, yeah.
You know what you're doing.
You're not actually making it because of the toilet. That's just a turn of phrase.
Lots of salad guesses. I don't know why. Maybe it's all veg so far.
Are we making a salad?
All right, someone said chop chop, which I think just means
Okay, all right. Oh, from Jay Riz.
Chop chop.
Oh, Jay Riz in Philly Town. Okay. Here we go. Okay, Driz.
We hear you.
Okay.
We hear you.
All right. When the boss man says...
Back in for number four.
Yeah. All right.
You can put items back in the box.
All right, number four.
Oh, what is this cup?
Oh.
Look at this.
Whoa.
Now, say you've got a table full of produce.
I got a table full of produce.
And you need somewhere to put it.
Oh, we love these.
Oh,
right?
Yeah. Reusable produce bags.
With puns. They've got jokes.
Talk of the town.
Oh, man.
Hey, turn up the beat.
Huh?
Do we have a beat for this one? Look at this.
But yeah, let us remain calm. Oh man, yeah, just layer it all on. We love it. We're here for it.
This doesn't fit.
Yeah, what do we got here? Sorry, I didn't mean to make you cry.
Ah, but if you would use the chopper, then...
Then you wouldn't be crying at all like a little baby man.
Look at this, we've got bubbly.
Oh, nice, okay. So we've got some amazing bags. Now the bags are, how much are the bags? What do we know? What do we know about these bags?
It's a set of three for...
What do you think? $50.
$48.99.
Set of three for $48.99. Wow,
$10?
It's only $10?
For the bags.
I quit. I'm out of here. You know what? That deserves a spin at the wheel.
That was an old Cutco. That was an old Cutco trick.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah,
now,
yeah,
you
yeah.
probably think this long and toothy knife would cost you $800, sir.
Yeah. Nope.
No.
Nope.
No, not today.
Let's see. The next best guess on what we're making here gets a spin at the wheel. What do you guys think?
Something we haven't heard already.
We got fajitas. We're seeing that right now.
Fajitas.
What else we got?
With gluten-free
chicken. We already
chicken
heard about
could,
a salad.
Could
we
be.
Already heard about a gazpacho.
All right, Barry, who's getting it? Who's
we
getting
already
it?
We already said salsa. Let us have some paste. Oh, 15 for the bags.
That makes more
that
sense.
That makes more sense.
That
$10 was too cheap.
These are an investment.
You know the bags aren't going to work.
This is not a one and done opportunity.
No, no, these are an
no,
investment.
You're going to reuse these.
Nisi says stuffed peppers. Not bad. Not
right.
bad.
Right.
Okay. All right, well, we're going to wait. By the way, we've got these really dope leaning glasses. Look at this. I don't know if you can see in my. There we go. Look at that. Can we see how that leans? And then we got a little hiker climbing up the side there.
Oh, the bubbly tastes
It's called
good.
A hiker's journey. Wow. Look at that. What a journey this is.
$58 for a set of four for our friends at Uncommon Goods.
Amazing.
I mean,
I would pay $250. You know what? I'd pay $580 for four of these glasses.
Have I got a set of cups for you?
Cheers. Brought to you by Buble. All right.
Not available.
Offside says stuffed cucumbers with veggie hash.
That's
our winner, yep. Offside. Congratulations. We don't know if that's what it is, but I like it.
I'm shortening the spin.
Shorten the spin. Yeah,
you know,
yeah, yeah.
It's late in the hour.
All right, offsides, what you got? Yep, yep, yep. Dealer's choice.
Dealer's choice of a compliment.
Of a compliment, but you won $40 gift card here, offsides. Oh, yeah, surprise, surprise. Offsides, we're the dealer's choice compliment.
Oh,
dude. You know what? You're beautiful, you're smart, you're funny. You're kind.
Mm-hmm.
There's always something a little sparkly going on behind your eyes, and we really appreciate that about you.
Yeah,
we're so happy that you're here.
Thanks for joining.
We love you so much.
Yeah,
we don't know who you are.
Offside shouted back, University of Arizona!
Well, congratulations, offsides. All right, here we go. What do we do next? What's happening? I'm back to the book.
Number five.
Number five. I also see some extra things I'm
going
to pull
out here.
Are you
going for an extra?
I'm going for an extra. Going for an extra. Spam Light.
Oh.
Here's my commercial for Spam Light.
Let's hear it.
Nope. Sorry. Nope.
Here's my commercial for Spam Light. Spam Light. For when spam heavy is just a bit too much.
Spam heavy. Oh, he's going for it. Oh, man.
Don't groan at me.
Oh, wow.
Cat food.
love the smell of spam in the morning.
Well, now we're making something different.
Yeah. I mean, you are.
Is this how spam comes out? Or do you spoon it out? Mitch, how do you eat your spam? Do you just get an ice cream scoop?
Fingers. Mitch says use your fingers.
So the spam is, it's an option. You don't have to use the spam, but I figured, you know, you guys are trying to make delicious food here, right? So
I don't know.
We were.
We don't know, Dylan.
We were.
We don't know. We don't know what we're doing.
Look at how shiny it is on the outside, dude. What is that?
Exactly. What is that?
Spam not available on market, guys. And
what?
We don't recommend it.
Yeah,
for
Terry says stir fry. We do not recommend spam.
Well,
spam freaks.
Add this to your mac and cheese.
That's a twist.
Or to your salad. Because screw your salad.
Screw your salad.
Screw
that's
your salad.
That's a really
screw
good
your salad
spam tagline.
Do you want a bad decision for your salad?
Mm-hmm. Oh. Now, one thing I will say about these glasses is that I almost made an oopsie.
Did you go the wrong side?
No, I did this. Mitch, you got this? You catching this, Mitch? Did this.
There is no wrong almost side. Missed it. These, like that. These work.
They do work. And they keep you on your toes. Don't do this.
This is a good test.
Don't do this. Do this.
No, you can do that. Mm. It works. Yeah.
If I do this, I'm going to spill on myself.
No, try it. You just did it.
No, fine. I got a microphone right here. This fucking guy.
I think that this is a test.
This like is a test.
You test your guests with these.
Test your guests.
With Hiker's Delight.
Yeah, because your guests might be a bunch of fools, don't know how to drink out of a glass.
I think it's chicken time.
That's exactly it. Time
chicken
to reach
time.
In and grab those chickies.
Oh,
and
yeah.
We'll move on to our final battle here, guys.
Okay.
Uh-oh, there's a battle. A final battle. When were
Fallon,
the previous
battles?
Is the
chicken battles? Done? Are we allowed to, are we serving this?
Chesty's bestie says to squeeze the sides. Oh, about the spam. Jen says, shake really hard.
Squeeze the sides.
She's done. They're done. Okay. Oh, yeah.
And Dylan, Dylan, is this the part where you tell us what the hell's going on around here?
Yeah.
Thank
ooh.
You.
Thank
these
you.
Look delicious.
Wow.
Thank you for getting the gluten-free ones, by the way.
Yeah.
Guys, we have come to the point in our segment where now we have our ingredients.
Okay.
Says you.
We have our chicken, we have our produce, everything sliced and diced using kitchen equipment available on Market.
Mm-hmm.
And now it's time for what we call a rap battle.
Ooh.
With the WRAP rap battle.
Ooh.
As well as a regular rap battle.
Ooh.
Right? So you guys are each going to try to make the best rap and the best rap.
Wow.
Oh. A rap and a rap about a rap.
Wow.
Who's got bars? Who's got rapping skills?
Woo. Damn.
Right?
All right.
Okay.
Isn't that great?
All right. Oh, my God. Oh.
And so
loosen
up.
Oh.
Get in the flow lyrically, you know?
Yep.
Find that
spam.
Inspiration.
Spam light. Spam.
Spam for my
spam.
Man.
The man likes spam in Barcelona.
And we do have a lot of hot sauce to spruce up your rap from our previous show, Meet Me on Market. If anybody would like to make a spicy little rap.
Ooh.
Who's going to eat these?
You guys both have to try them and see whose is the best.
Whose rap is the best? Oh, wait, we have to try that. Wait, no, we need an impartial judge. I feel like you and Fallon is trying to hide.
Yeah.
On the stairs right now while she's eating a chicken nug.
Yeah.
So now also, do you judge both, is it a combination of both raps? Is that how we're deciding this?
There's going to be one, you're going to get points for your WRAP rap.
Okay.
And you're going to get points for your RAP rap.
Okay.
And the people in the chat are going to vote
who
wins.
Okay.
And we do have a prize.
Oh,
we do have
man.
A very exclusive prize.
Okay.
Also available on Market.
Okay.
So, it's time to get into it, guys. Rap battle. Who's ever done a rap battle and a rap battle at the
Nisi,
same time?
Nisi thinks the bigger one wins.
Ah, the bigger rap wins.
By the way, all of the sauce behind us is...
free game,
is also for sale.
Yeah, and use that to spruce that rap up.
Look at this. Okay, we can use any of these. Wow. Okay. Oh, yeah.
Ooh, a nice slice of
okay.
spam.
So are we supposed to...
rap while we
rap? I imagine we do it one at a time, right?
No, you guys can work on your raps and work on your raps in real time. I think David's going to drop a beat, perhaps.
But I imagine that we would be RAPing separately.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, yeah. But you guys got to work it up, you know, work up some
easy,
raps.
Easy. You don't want any of this. Hey, listen, pucker butt. Mine's getting pucker butt, extra mean green.
That's what I'm saying, pucker your butt so you don't breathe in through your butt.
Oh yeah, that'll.
Oh man, my rap skills are not working very well so far. I just rhymed the same word.
Butt rhymes with butt, perhaps
but you know
better
what?
Than most.
I think one of them had one T and one had two T's. So. Oh.
Two T's.
All right.
Here we go.
Okay.
Can you hand me a wrap, please?
Yes, sir.
A flour tortilla. Okay.
Okay, I am terrified right now.
What are you starting with? What are you laying down first?
Oh, probably a beet.
I think let's get a beet going. I'm gonna slice some chicken here.
All right, David.
Thank
I'm gonna turn up my I'm gonna turn up my box so I can really hear the beat. Yep.
I feel like I need the toothy knife for this one.
Oh man. Are we ready for this? Are our friends at home ready for this?
No, I think we've got plenty of chicken found.
Right.
Thank you.
David, can I get a, do we have a beat? Is this a thing? Is this a thing that we have? Beats, do we have beats here?
Beat.
Oh, wow. Mmm. Okay. Mmm.
Okay, here we go.
Yep.
We're getting some onions here.
Okay, yep. Okay, uh-huh. Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
Some minced.
Uh-huh.
Some minced. Real.
Right? Yep. Okay. All right. Here it comes. No spam. I'm a ma'am. Here it comes. Gonna eat it. It's a burrito. No, it's a wrap.
And another
it's a burrito. No, it's a wrap. I put my veggies in, and then you eat them up. I put some veggies in, and then you munch them down. And then you eat up all my veggies, then you take it back home. And then when you're sitting on your magic throne, the place where you eat all your food and your wraps, that's where you go when you take a nap. But don't eat my wrap when you take a nap, cause then you might choke while you're dreaming about a goat. And the goat's gonna tell you that the food is not good. The goat doesn't know, cause the goat is made of wood. And when that wooden goat tries to tell you not to vote for my rap on the show, then you know that goat's got to go. Oh!
Wooden goat
bars.
Wooden goat.
Wooden goat.
Wooden goat.
Wooden goat.
Wooden goat.
Wooden goat.
Man, that
Anyways.
Was great. I didn't know you had such bars, dude.
Man, I got bars. Whoops. Bars for yards.
Have you been practicing?
Yes, I've been practicing that specific rap for weeks.
I was really trying to throw you guys a curveball.
Dylan, will
this
you plug me in here? I lost my, I came undone.
Uh-oh, Barry,
but
Jason needs to be
I don't know how well my WRAP is going. Barry's a pro says, spitting fire like the pucker butt sauce.
Spit out fire.
You know what, Barry is a pro? You're getting a spin on the wheel.
100%. 100%.
Oh, man, here we go. Barry is a pro.
Not just because of your username. What, you do it. You spin.
I appreciate that.
You get
I appreciate that. Please. I'm going to do a little soft spin. A little soft spin because Barry is a pro. Ooh. Oh, you are a sparkle master. Nice, $25 gift card. Barry is a pro, congratulations. If you've won any gifts today, make sure to write info@market.live to get your gift card. Jason.
I'm ready.
It's time for you to rap, baby.
Okay.
Rap while you rap, while you rap.
Okay, I'm hearing it, I'm feeling it.
Yep.
I'm feeling it, smelling it.
Mm.
Pucker butt.
Yep.
Ooh, good choice.
Ooh.
Just a dabble, do you?
Okay, now we got a beat. Here we go. We need some chicken? You good?
Yep.
Oh, yeah, get some. Yep. Oh, yeah, we got more.
Chop it like it's hot.
Yep. Okay.
Oh, no.
I got chicken. It's chicken. I got peppers. We got peppers. We got tomatoes. Whatevers. We got whatevers. I'm gonna make a wrap in a flour tortilla. You're gonna be so sad when they say sorry, I'll see ya. Cause I'm gonna win this little rap battle. And you are gonna swim in a sea full of cattle. We got cows swimming. Sea cows, meows, no, wow. I said, this thing's going down. Gonna put some spam all up on it. Get some chicken in my stomach. Everybody wants my rap. Nobody can handle that. Ooh.
Ooh. Damn.
Bars, Jason.
I'm about to be swimming with the cattle.
Ooh.
Damn.
Ooh,
the people are clapping.
Such heat on this show.
The people
today.
Are clapping.
And then you finish it.
Oh, yeah.
And then you finish it.
I mean, if I learned anything from a Food Network show, it's about presentation.
And then you finish it. And then you finish it. All right.
Oh, dude.
Wow. Dude is right. Oh, dude is right. Well, I'm just going to wash my hand here so they don't stab me. All right, I'm going to do a little Cholula on my jam. Okay. A little Cholula's going to do you. What else we got?
Wow.
Oh, wait a second.
Wow.
Hold up.
And just have to eat the whole thing.
I just found some secret avocados.
Ooh, secret avocados?
Yeah. Sorry, sucker.
I feel like I've been sabotaged.
Listen, all y'all, it's a sabotage. Listen, all y'all, it's a sabotage.
What?
Listen, all y'all, it's a sabotage. Okay? I sabotaged him. I sabotage ya!
It does
sabotage ya with avocado!
It does actually need, it does need like a little texture.
All right, you can have some avocado.
Yeah.
All right.
Chop it like it's hot.
I made the winning rap. Everybody knows it went like that. That
do day to come tum rum pum pum riti tum ti dum pum rum pum pum rim pum pa ratati ta tu ta ratata.
Another one.
Now, Barry, you still gotta wrap that thing, dude. You got a lot of ingredients in there.
Tum rum tum tum tim tum tum rita tum tum tum.
Yeah.
Rapping my thing all day.
While he's making a rap.
Sorry, man. I didn't mean to throw off your flow.
Rum ti tum ti tum tum rum tum
tum
rum tum tum.
I feel like this needs a little dressing of some sort. Not the hot mic. Do we have a
all right. Now comes the portion of the rap when we chew.
Yum 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 yum.
Oh wow. Okay. Maybe I put a little too much in here. Okay. Also, I don't know about just raw peppers in my wrap. Yeah, I'm rethinking the whole thing.
You gotta strategize.
Nisi,
man,
says Barry killed that wrap. Oh, the wrap with RAP. Thank you, Nisi. I thought you meant I killed this thing because I'm kind of feeling like that right now.
Yeah, you gotta strategize,
guys. I think I win.
It's a real battle royale.
Yeah.
All
okay.
Right.
Wait. Now, who's trying this? You guys are eating these, right?
No.
I know, like, our hands have been all over them. Yeah. All right, well, maybe then we just try.
Do we have any volunteers back there that want to try the rap? Chocolate the W-R-A-P
like
rap? Eric?
We'll, you know, try each other's.
We'll try each other's. We'll have a bite of our own and then a bite of each other's. Because nobody else wants to. We can feed each other.
Let's be honest.
It's dangerous. It is dangerous. It's very dangerous.
Now, we can't have any partial votes, though.
The lettuce paste would have gone really well.
There's no partial votes.
Yeah. You got to be ruthless on each other's, okay?
We're just gonna tear into each other.
Chop it like it's hot.
Ooh.
You're happy with that?
Oh. He looks happy.
Oh, no.
See, I can't go with the flour tortilla. Mm. Otherwise, so I'm gonna have to, like, I don't know, eat the inside of my own wrap. Is that a thing?
Oh, you can't eat gluten?
Yeah.
I forgot about that. Sorry.
That's all right. That's all right.
That's all right. Mm. A win on technicality.
I think Barry's gonna be an impartial judge.
All right, I'll be an impartial judge. All right. Okay, here we go. Now,
I'm not trying.
Gotta make sure that I get a little chicken in my bite.
Chicken
you gotta
in
play
your
to,
bite.
You gotta play to the judges. No, you're done.
I was gonna cut it right in half for you.
Yes, then you're back.
Yes.
You're back!
You're back, baby.
He's right. Gonna cut it right in half with his Farberware knife.
His Farberware knives are out of control.
And on the diagonal.
Chop it like it's hot.
Big fan. We are just making a mess here. Yeah, oh, look at this.
Ooh,
all right.
Yeah.
Oh, that's
show
nice.
The inside
look,
of that,
look at
dude.
That. Look at this presentation. That's nice.
Come on, man.
That's nice.
Come on, man. Come on, baby. Look at the inside of that wrap now, baby. Come on.
You could charge like
$10. Ooh, baby.
That
come
wrap.
On now. That's going to be a nice wrap. Just have it
okay,
tough.
Okay, impartial
don't
judge.
Even worry about it, baby.
Mmm.
facial expression alone.
Did I get you down that pucker
hot,
butt?
It is hot, hot, da da. Meat's all on fire.
Try the cooling power of Spam Light.
Like it's hot.
You get that spam out of my face.
Well, can we get some opinions in the chat? Can we get some? Who do we think's gonna win this battle royale?
I got a vote for my RAP.
Okay.
From Jen. I got another one from Meet Me on Market.
Really? Okay. Right? kind of messed up.
But people are loving Barry.
You had to weigh in. Meet me on Market.
But Barry for the WRAP. Size matters, apparently.
That feels like a consolation vote.
I would take it.
I gotta say, my mouth's on fire right now.
Was that spicy?
That was spicy. But you saw what it did to me.
What did it
But do? Now you're seeing what it's, now I'm sweating. That's, I will say this, Jason's rap took me on a journey. Yeah. You first bite, ooh, mommy. Then you sit there and then you're still smiling. And it's dancing around your mouth. You're like, what are these feelings that I'm having? Mm-hmm. This is new.
Winner goes to whoever takes their shirt off. I don't know if this is that kind of show.
And then it starts to get hotter, and then you start to think about your life more.
Jason's getting some love in the chat, dude. Jason's getting some love.
I wanted to meet you where you are.
Padraic Aubrey, glad to see you here, says Jason can take me on a journey.
Ew.
Let's sail away, Patty.
Well, I gotta say this. I love my wooden goat wrap. I personally love it. But it sounds like the people at home say that Jason's the winner, and I'm okay with that. Well, this wrap was hot, and it took me on a ride, and I'm sweating, and... let's hear it for Jason here, ladies
today,
and gentlemen.
We would like to offer you this one and only Gummy Bear Nightlight.
Wow.
That's the only one of those?
Available. Well, you could buy them on Market. you rarely win them in a rap battle.
That's true.
But this Gummy Bear Nightlight is available from our friends at Uncommon Goods, now available on Market. It's rechargeable, dude. You can charge it up. And it's actually squishy like a gummy bear.
Wow, did you hear that, dude? Yeah. It's rechargeable.
Right? Hey, dude, are you listening to this?
Come on, man.
This is why we love Dylan.
Oh, right?
Yeah, this is good.
This is for you, man.
Spicy. But it's delicious, though.
This is for you. Can we have some Champions music? Do we have anything for a champion? $40 for this. That's pretty good Champions music. Oh, yes. Finally, this guy gets a little R-E-S-P-E-C-T.
Thank you.
You came and conquered, Jason. Yep. Congratulations.
Jason,
man.
you just took that giant cucumber and you just destroyed me with it.
You're welcome.
I'm wrecked. Mm.
And thanks to the pucker butt, we'll both be walking funny tonight.
Let's hear it for Fallon, who really showed us how to navigate this double ninja. Fallon, come on down here and take a bite of spam. Congratulations.
Okay.
Just no hands. Lazy.
Oh, she's going for it. Oh, really? Wow, I love it.
Hey, there's some in the air fryer.
There's some in the air fryer.
That's what we're talking
Fallon
about.
Fallon has put the spam in the air fryer. Let's go, girl. Let's go.
Yep. Hot? Oh, maybe wrap it in a little lettuce.
Wow. She's gonna do it. Have you ever had spam before?
Yes, and also like spam is not gross. You're just not experienced.
You were the one making the weird noises.
I like it.
At you.
Look at how well the Ninja air fryer has cooked spam.
What's your thoughts? Great.
She's speechless, folks at home.
Wow. Fallon, you really did it. You did it. Dylan, you also did it.
Thank you.
Do what we can, guys.
I mean, you kept us on our toes. You kept us in the dark.
Yeah.
Then you gave us literally the light.
Yes.
Well, you gave one of us, old rap master himself, Jason Joel Lautenschlager. You deserve it. You deserve it. He's got his whole family here today. He stocked the pond full of Jason-loving fish voters.
Yeah.
But he still deserves it. Because even Meet Me on Market, our own overlord.
Are you saying the vote was a fraud? It's a fraud?
No.
Yeah.
No. Not this time.
It was rigged.
Not this time. Yeah. He deserves it. He's a good guy. He really needed a win. Really needed this.
And he also kind of needed a gummy bear nightlight, I felt like.
I did. Yeah. I really did.
That's mostly what he needed.
This is going to go well next to my other gummy bear nightlights.
Yep. Available now on Market.
I've read
this guy just throwing this gummy bear nightlight under the bus.
I've won a lot of rap battles, Barry. I mean.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
I'm really proud of you.
Thank you. This isn't contagious, is it?
Yes.
No. Good.
Very much so. Thanks, you all.
Well, guys, should we send him off with a dance? Do we got a beat for a dance?
Yeah, we've got one going right here.
Okay, let's get a dance.
Yeah, Fallon, get down here. We're here every Tuesday, except for next Tuesday. But maybe there'll be something happening. We actually haven't really discussed that yet, so maybe I shouldn't be saying it live on camera. Can I say that live on camera? Probably shouldn't have. But that's what happens when you vote for this guy. It's hot.